Welcome back, YouTube, to another episode of Poké-Rogue. We have come to the final part, the fifth part in our 100 pack opening of Shining Fates. I took the first round against Jazz. Jazz took the second round. We're gonna finish it up with one final round. Okay. Let's go ahead and get started.
I went first last time. Oh, you were already gonna go first. You
went first last time. This time, this is a grudge match. We're out for blood. Over a children's game. Here we go. Dragapult pack. I'm not gonna have nothing but regular shinies this time. I'm done with losing.
If only it were that simple.
Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Psychic energy. Luxio, Rusted Sword, Fall Guy, Q-Font, Grookey, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Choodle, and a Manaphy. Okay, let's.
It's disappointing.
Yeah, it was. Let's keep going.
It's a letdown. I was expecting so much. Shiny pets. The endless saga is how easily I am opening packs here. That wasn't so bad.
You can open the pack before you pull them out.
Code card! 1, 2, 3, 4. Electric energy. Towel. Is this the Steelers or something? Like, what the heck? Thwacky. Walker, Tropius,
they have swag Yalanma. For their crew.
That came a little late. Trippin, Shinx, Rowlet, and Yanma,
okay.
And Ditto.
Ditto V. Regular Ditto V. Okay, it's a point for you still. It is a point for you. Let's go.
One I'm not sure I'm willing to take.
Oh, you're gonna need it.
That smile is so menacing. Oh jeez. Watch out, world. He's coming for your Pokemon.
Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Lightning energy. Thwacky. Gym trainer. Floatzel. Spinarak. Snom. Grookey. Eevee. Morpeko. A shining.
Ooh.
Galarian. Duramaka. Thing that eventually evolves into Darmanitan.
Looks like an angry marshmallow.
Okay. 1-1.
Angry Pillsbury Doughboy. The prequel. Strange bird. It's just how we're gonna address this.
I believe so. Austin actually told me the bird is called Corviknight.
And you've been letting me say strange bird all this time?
He just told me. He was just here. Okay, go ahead. Let's keep going.
Experiencing technical difficulties, please stand by. Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your cards can't touch my cards.
I'm trying to make it clear to see the dividing line here. Okay, let's see these cards.
So many jokes could be said. Fighting energy. Team Yell Towel, Rusted Shield, lots of supplies. They're gearing up for supplies. Eldegoss, Grookey, looks like he's just humming along in the forest. Spinarak, Shinx, Horsey, Yanma.
Ooh, a Reshiram. Oh my gosh, and a Bulkai full art. Look at this.
Who needs this? Who needs this in their life? Really? This has got to be the most lame card in the whole world.
A lot of people
really
want this
card. Really? He's like, I got a bar in my hand.
Hey, you need to calm down. You were out of control. And the Reshiram. Calm down. Here we go.
I really hate Ball Guy. Like, I despise.
There's going to be
entirely
a bunch of people in the comments defending Ball Guy. I've heard so
and
much hype.
I won't give up.
Because it's so silly. It's such a silly card. Okay, you
it looks
have
like
you.
He doesn't even blink.
You now probably not.
Mainlining
he's
caffeine.
He's on a lot of drugs. Here we go. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Calm down, stop it. You're not blinking. Fighting energy. Rusted Shield. Rotom. Floatzel. Spinarak. Shinx. Horsea. Yanma. Or Pekka. Okay, a Shining Arctisolt. It is a hit, worth 1 point.
What is it?
It's like a dragon thing coming out of a fish egg? I don't even know, what is this thing? It's really crazy.
The proportions are
Yeah, something unique. Doesn't make sense.
Okay. Okie dokie.
I'm slowly trying to catch up, but it's gonna be a while.
It's gonna be a minute.
Just give me a minute.
Opened with ease. Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Rusted Shield. Rotom. Cramorant. He's so weird. Yanma. Snom. Cupid. Grookey. Weasel. Eldegoss. And Zarude.
That was not supposed to be a joke. Here we go. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Water energy. Gym trainer. Floatzel. Team Yeltal. Spinarak. Cufant. Gossifleur. Yanma. Snom. Yanma again. Oh my. And Zarude.
Oh,
two Yanmas and a Zarude. This is like three middle fingers at the same time.
Oh, if only I could achieve that. That would be like the dream. Okay, here we go. Opening a delicacy.
Delicacy or delicately?
Curl that keeps getting in my face.
Yep.
Fire energy, Cramorant, Thwacky, Rusted Sword, Spinarak, Snorlax, Horsea, Rowlet, Morpeko, and Didi. Oh, who cares about you? But this one's cute. He's like an emo monkey.
Have to count it or I will literally mess up.
I will do 3 or 5.
Right. Steel Energy, Cramorant, Rusted Shield, Team Yeltal, Gossifleur, Rowlet, Cufant, you call them out. Spinarak, Snom, Rotom, and just a Yan Mega.
Not a good pack.
No, that was a terrible pack. Absolutely.
Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Psychic energy. Fuchsio. Rusted Shield. Dartrix. Horsea. Yanma. Morpeko. Quaffing. Gossifleur. Barrasquita.
Barrasquita, like a barracuda.
Yes, I got that. Yes. But it's
awesome.
Sweet.
It's a shiny. It's really cool.
Let
everyone take a look at it first. That is a very cool card. Also very useful in Inteleon decks to snipe the bench.
This is why I'm afraid to swim in water. Things like that.
Because of Barrasquita. You should be worried about Barrasquita.
Mm-hmm. Not enough families talk to their children about Barrasquita.
The dangers of Barrasquita in nearby lakes.
Mm-hmm. Ponds, streams, rivers, puddles. The bathtub.
Okay, let's open cards. That's what we're here for. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Water energy. Ball guy. Rusted Shield. Eldegoss. Nickit. Horsea. Snom. Morpeko, Cacnea, double Celebi.
Two Celebi.
Okay. This is turning out like my last ETB that I opened.
These are the only packs I have left, and I'm getting nervous.
This is it. This is the last of our 100, so. Okay, let's do this. We've had some good times.
It was the best of times.
We've had some good times. We've had some bad times.
There were times. Sounds like something Michael Scott would say. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Floatzel. Dartrix. Morpeko, Koffing, Gossifleur, Rowlet, Infant, Tropius.
Okay, Delmise V, another hit.
I like that there's like a chain and like a steering wheel.
Yeah,
of a
he's
ship.
Just like a steering wheel from a ship.
It's like an anchor.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know how I feel about that Pokemon, knowing that Pokemon just shows a steering wheel and an anchor as a Pokemon.
Have a fork Pokemon.
Yeah, that's what's gonna be next.
My bottle of mousse for my hair.
Yeah, when does this ever end?
A whisk.
When does it end?
Doesn't.
Here we go. When we stop giving them money, but I just can't help it.
Some would say he has a problem. Nicholas sees it more as entertainment.
Here we go. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Steel Energy, Ball Guy, Tropius, Rusted Sword, Eevee, Horsea, Cacnea, Shinx, Nickit, Morpeko, and a Crobat VMAX. Okay.
Bloated Bat.
Is the Bloated Bat. It is a hit.
I ate too much cheese.
Not the hit I wanted, but it is a hit. Add that to my little 3 points that I have over here.
Oh.
Okay.
How humble.
Anything can happen with Shining Fates. I could hit 2 hits in 1 pack.
I know, because I did that. That came off very badly. Okay. Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wata Energy. For all you cute Dratinis and...
Dratinis are colorless type, actually. Sometimes.
Really?
Yeah. I haven't seen...
He just looks like he would be in the water.
Right, I think he can as well. Someone will probably correct us and tell us for sure. But most of the cards I've seen are colorless.
Floatzel, the Breakdancing Fox. Tropius, Longnex, Gym Trainer, Trapinch, Musing at the Moon, Snom, Grookey, Spinarak, Shinx.
Ooh, Ivitol, Amazing Rare. Awesome.
But this one's cool. I love all the colors.
It's really cool.
I don't like him, but I like the card.
I believe they changed the name of the attack on this, too, from the Japanese set, because Americans couldn't handle the original name. I think it was just called Amazing Death. And they're like, no,
that
we can't
so
we
awesome.
Can't handle that. Let's do Amazing Destruction. That just doesn't have the same ring to it.
They didn't want to have people being all Edgar Allan Poe up on this place. I'm here for it. Amazing Death.
Psychic Energy, Cramorant, Ball Guy, Dartrix, Choodle, Spinarak, Cufant, Gossifleur, Snom, a Rusted Sword, and Frostmaw.
Aww, he's
a regular
cute.
Frostmaw. Hey, I'll still.
The background is really, really cool though.
Yeah, just
the
artwork
is really awesome.
The artwork is awesome.
Like, that is, like, if it were larger, could be framed.
Right.
Wouldn't that be great?
Just that forest.
Or just, like, on a shirt. Blanket, mugs, merchandise.
We are down to our last 5 packs altogether.
Oh, man.
I'd like to see 2 hits out of these 5. 2 hits will make me
you
very happy.
You cannot set yourself up for things that...
You can set yourself up for failure. That's called life.
Wacky, Road Totem. My hands are like starting to sweat now because I'm getting anxious about this. Soon my hands are gonna start shaking. Rusted Sword, Shinx, Quaffing, Trapinch, Rowlet, Choodle, and Yanmega. My fears were unfounded.
Nothing will put you at ease like pulling a Yanmega from your Shining Fates pack.
Speaking agitated. Maybe you'll have luck.
Fighting Energy. Eldegoss, Gym Trainer, Cramorant, Koffing, Cacnea, Gossip Flower, Snom, Chapinch, Tropius, and Professor's Research. Oh wow, I have one pack left, you have two. Let's see what happens.
I'm not sure I can do this. I literally just got like a gulp in my throat. Is that how you say?
I don't know how you say that.
What? You know when you're scared.
You get a gulp in your throat? I think you do a gulp. I think
oh,
the
yes,
gulping...
gulp is the verb. Then what would be the noun then? I'm confused. Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leaf Energy. Luxio. Gym Trainer. Thwacky. Grookey. Warpeco. Spinarak. Weasel. Rowlet.
Ooh, a shiny ticket!
He's such a babe.
Shiny Nickit.
He's such a little babe. Look awesome. At him. He's like, I got sass. I'm a fox and I got sass.
Another hit. Wow, you were just running this table
seven,
right now.
Seven nice cards.
Oh, wow.
All very cute, adorable.
Okay. Final pack. Out of 100, this is my last one to open.
I was gonna say, I still have one.
You still have one. You will do the 100th pack. This is the 99th pack.
No pressure.
99th pack. I've pulled crap so far. Pretty much crap for one ETB. This needs to make up for it.
Oh, geez.
Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front.
It's like pulling lottery tickets.
Oh, I already know. This is going to be something. It's going to be something.
It's a major award!
Lightning Energy. Dartrix. Ball Guy. Calm your hands. Team Yell Tau. Grookey. Trapinch. Yanma. Koffing.
Morpeko.
So and a Bunnelby! This is the first Mad Party shiny.
Yes!
Bunnelby, and there's still something else behind it. It is an Owl Creamy rainbow. Okay.
Looks like a giant.
Wasn't expecting this. This is the only rainbow in this set. Only rainbow card
like
here.
I like the Bunnelby though.
Oh my gosh! Scary. Right, this is the Bunnelby that we've been wanting four of for your Mad Party deck.
For my Mad Party deck.
We need three more of this bottle.
The previous artwork made him look like he was on LSD, you know, just trekking through the woods, but this, he was kind of happy and slightly sane.
Okay, well I did hit two cards there. You're going to just take my bottle. Okay, final pack, the 100th pack from Shining Fates. Okay. Everybody has stayed, you've stayed with us for 5 videos to see this pack, then thank you.
You just breathed right in my face.
And probably smelled like coffee. Here we go. Final pack. I hope it's a hit. I hope you finish strong.
I feel like there needs to be like pomp and circumstance with this. Maybe like a New Orleans
dirge.
This
is where you flip it over and give them the code first.
Oh.
You're just,
I don't even
you're
know what I'm doing.
You're skipping steps.
I can't handle this. Okay. Card. Obs. 1, 2, 3. 4. Energy. Rotom. Rusted Shield. Heavy breathing, Nicholas. Floatzel. Gossip Floor. Snom. Trapinch. Nickit. Weasel. Oh, another Weasel. And Ndidi.
Oh, we just ended with Ndidi. Not very anti... Well, it is anti-climatic. Not very climatic.
No.
Awesome, though. Let's line up these poles that we had all together.
Just
take
my
your
pile on over
massive
here.
Pile to the bottom. Well, it was closer at the end. You guys let us know who you think won that round. Let us know what your favorite poll was that we had in our packs. Let us know what you're excited for. And please like, subscribe, and comment to be entered in our ultra rare giveaways. Thank you so much. Goodbye, everybody.